गुड आफ्टरनून एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स। स्टूडेंट्स, प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट ऑफ टाइम एंड वर्क। टुडे नाउ वी विल डिस्कस इट्स फर्स्ट एग्जांपल। यू विल सी द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल। ए अलोन कैन फिनिश अ पीस ऑफ वर्क इन 12 डेज। ए अलोन can finish a piece of work. A alone can finish a piece of work in 12 days. And B alone, the one more person is here, B, and B alone can finish a piece of work, or B alone can finish it in, they are given the 15 days. Asking that if both of them work at it together, means A and B both, A plus B will work, then what time they will take to complete the work, to complete the same work. Students, the question is here, A alone can finish a piece of work in 12 days and B alone can finish the work in 15 days. So if they will together, if they will together work, so what time they will take to complete the same work. Clear students? First of all, A alone can finish a piece of work in 12 days. So students, here given time taken, students, we can draw it. Everyone see on your book, there is given A can finish the work time taken by A. Students, this is important that what should be the statement? Time taken by A to complete complete the work equal 12 days. And what about B? Time taken by B to complete the work equal 15 days. 15 days. Time taken by A to complete the work 12 days and time taken by B to complete the work 15 days. Now work done by A in 1 day equal what we have told students. Time taken by A to complete the work 12 days means A is completing the work in 12 days. So what about the 1 day work? 1/12. What we have told now, if the person is taking to complete the work in n days, what the it's 1 day work 1/n. So here same work done by A in one day equal 1 upon 12. Same here, work done by B in one day, that what should be 1 upon 15. 1 day work we have got is 1 upon 12, 1 day work we have got B 1 upon 15. Then if they will work together, to what time to complete the same work? What time they will take to complete the same work? So we will write here A plus B, means if both are together, start completing the work, so we will write the A plus B, because they will work together. A plus B will find the 1 day work. A plus B 1 day work equal. So what we have done? A plus B is 1 day work, that means 1 upon A is 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 15. So what we have to do? Just find LCM. 12 and 15. What will be LCM, students? 12, 5 is 60, 15, 4 is 60. 60 will be common, so we will take the 60. When we have taken 60, 12, how many times? 4 is 12, 4 is 12, 5 is 5 is, and 15, 4 is. So what will come? 9 upon 60. 9 upon 60. We can reduce it. 3, 3 is 9, and 3, 2 is 6 and 0. So 3 upon 20 will come. 3 upon 20. A plus B is 1 day work equal 3 upon 20. Clear? 3 upon 20. So when he will complete the work, Ishwins, whatever we have told you, if 1 day work is given, Ishwin, now noted this one. Ishwin, what we have told, if A is completing the work in, is A's 1 day work. Is 1 day work equal to, suppose they has given the 1 upon 15. So when he will complete the work, A will complete the work the basis on this 1 day work, what we will say? 15 days we can write. 15 days. A is 1 day work equal 1 upon 15. This is the example. So A will complete the work equal 15 days. So students, what here we can see? A plus B is 1 day work equal 3 upon 20. Then A plus B will work 12 and complete 3 upon 20 is the 1 day work, but when you want to find the complete the work, so it will be reverse. 20 upon 3 days. Clear? A plus B will work together and complete the work, complete it in 20 upon 3 days. Now we will, in the form of the mixed fraction, issuance. So what we will get? 20 upon 3, when we will reduce it, you can see here, 3 6 is 18, 2. 6 2 upon 3, 6 2 upon 3. Days. If you want to write days and hours, so you can change, otherwise to give you answer 62/3 days. Clear, students? So note it down, everyone, whatever we have told you. Here many examples is given. Second example we will discuss now. Now, students, everyone have a book. So you can see in book, A and B together can do a piece of work up to get of work in 12 days. Means they is given A plus B work together and complete the work the time is given complete the work 12 days. In your book there is given when A and B will work together and they are completing the work in 12 days. Next one is given, time taken by B, that is alone, time taken while B is doing the work and completing the work in 30 days. So it means B alone, how many days given? 30 days. So time taken by B to complete the same work equal 30 days. So here asking the what about the A alone finish the work? Time taken by B alone to complete the same work. Okay, what about the B? Time taken by A it is asking. Students, again according to question, A plus B work together and complete the work 12 days. A plus B, that is, will work. If they are working together, then completing the work is 12 days, and time taken by B to complete the same work, they are taking time 30 days. So what about the time taken by A? So you know that, students, according to question, first of all we will find the one day work, A plus B's one day work equal what will be A plus B, the completing work 12 days, so one day work equal 1/12. If A plus B work together and complete the work 12 days, so their one day work equal 1/12. Similar B completing the work in 30 days, so B's one day work equal 1/30. What we want to find A's alone work. So you know that according to question, we are making the A's one day work plus B's one day work equal A plus B's one day work. Yes, Ashwin, A is one day work plus B is one day work equal A plus B is one day work. What you want to find? A plus A is one day work. So plus B will go this side. It is in plus. What will be minus? So how we will write? A is one day work. Equal. First we will write that one. A plus B. One day work. Minus A's B's one day work. Student, basis on it, we'll put the value. A's one day work. We want to find the A when A will complete the work. So first of all, we find its one day work, and A plus B's one day work is given 1/12, and B's one day work 1/30. So place of this, we will write the value. So what we'll get here? A is one day work equal 1/12. So 1/12 minus B is one day work minus 1/30. What should we take the as a LCM? 12/30, 12 5 is 60, and 30 2 is 60. 60 we will take. 12 5 minus 30 2. What should come here? 3/60. 3/60. And then we will reduce it. So 1/20. So what about the A? A will complete the work. Is one day work equal? One upon 12. When he will complete the work, so A will complete work equal what? It will be reversed. 12/1, that is 12 days. Sorry, just 20 now, students. So 20. Here we will write the 20 days. It will be your answer, students. Note it down. So note it down, students. Now, students, B exercise. The first question, it is similar like a first example. You have to do third, second example also same as. Clear? Third, just now whatever we have told you, third is basis on it. So first, second, third, you can do, students. Question number 4, as the same, you have to do, students. Only the place of A and B, their name is given, Raju and Siraj. Okay, and they will complete the overall. They is given the together overall scooter in 6 hours. Means both work is given 6 hours. Mean time taken. And Raju alone the 15 hours. As a similar, A and B, they will complete the work in. They is given the. B's work is 1/30 days, and A work is given, A plus B's work is given what? A plus B given 1/12 days. As a similar, you have to do first, second, third, and four. Clear, students? Now I'm going to tell the five. Question number 5. Question number 5 is given. Students, see even on your book, there is given question 5. A, B, and C can do a piece of work in 10, 12, and 15. Means there are 3 person are given. A can complete the work in 10 days. B can complete the work in 12 days. And C can complete the work in 15 days. And how long will they take to finish it if they will work together? Students, see everyone. If when we talk about the A, time taken by A Question number, this is 5. Time taken by A to complete the work equal 10 days. Similar, what about B? Time taken by B to complete the work, that is same work, that is 12 days. And third is time taken by C to complete the work is given, the days is 15 days. Students, time taken by A to complete the work in 10 days, time taken by B to complete the work 12 days, and time taken by C to complete the work in 15 days. Everyone can see on your book, this is given A for 10, B that is 12 days, and C for 15 days. Now we will find its one day work. They all are. So everyone knows that A's one day work will be 1 upon 10, B's one day work is 1 upon 12, that is 1 upon 10, 1 upon 12, and C's 1 upon 15. So we will write A's one day work equal, that is 1 upon 10, and B is 1 day work equal 1 upon 12. Similar, C is 1 day work equal 1 upon 15. Clear, students? So when they will work together, that means what? A plus B plus C, if they will work together, that means A plus B plus C, one day work, what will be? 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 15. Students, okay, no space there. Now we are writing here. Equal, what will be LCM? 10, 12, 15. I think 60 should come. So we have taken the 60s here, 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 10. This is A, this is B, and this one is C. 60, 10, 6, 60, 12, 5, 15, 4. What should come? 5, 4, 9 plus 6, 15. 15 upon 60. And 15, 1, 15, and 15, 4, 60. That is 1 upon 4. So A plus B is, A plus B plus C is 1 day work equal 1 upon 4. Then when they will complete the work, students, everyone can see, no? Wait. Again, I'm writing here. A plus B plus C is 1 day work equal 1 upon 4. So when they will complete the work, they will finish the work, they will finish the work, it will be reverse. What will be? 4 upon 1, that is 4 days. 4 days. Students, it will be your answer. 4 days. Clear? So, noted on you one. Question number 5, we have discussed. Now, after 5, students, everyone written, no? Yes. Now question number 6. Six is the similar, little bit difference is here. In 6 days given, A can do a piece of work in 24 hours while B alone, they are 16 hours. A, B and C work together, then completing the 8 hours, then asking about the C. First of all, we will write question number 6. In 6, A alone, time taken by A, A alone can finish 8 hours. What the time is taking? The time is taken 24 hours. Similar, B alone can finish the work equal, the time is given 16 hours. A can complete the work in 24 hours, same work completed by the B, 16 hours. Now next day is given, when they will work together, means A plus B plus C can finish the same work equal 8 hours. The 8 hours is given. What about the C? Asking about C alone can finish the work, the asking. Clear students? C alone can finish the work equal question mark, because this is the asking. So first of all, we will find the A's 1 hour work. The 24 hours is given, na? So we will change the days. Their days is not given, time is given, means hours and minute is given. So we will write the value in hours. So A is 1 hour's work, 1 hour's work equal 1 upon 24. B is 1 hour work one upon 16. A plus B plus C, 1 hour work equal 1 upon 8. Clear students? What you want to find? C. So now students, according to question, students, this one just noted down first of all. Whatever we have written, so we noted down. Till here, you all have noted. Okay, students. Here, A, B, and C we have got. You have noted all of you. AC is given according to question. Students, first of all, according to question, is 1 hour work plus B is 1 hour work plus C 1 hour work equal A plus B plus C 1 hour work. Clear, students? A is 1 hour work plus B 1 hour's work plus C 1 hour work and A plus B plus C is 1 hour work. Students, what will be? We want to find the C is 1 hour work. So what we have to do? C is 1 hour work. C is 1 hour work equal. First of all, A plus B plus C. 1 hour work minus. Now these two terms will go that side, A and B. We will write here A is 1 hour work plus B is 1 hour work. Clear, students? This should be work. Okay? So C is 1 hour work equal A plus B plus C, students. So what about the A plus B plus C? 8 hours. So 1/8 we have written on that place minus. What about A is 1 hour work? A 1 hour work we have taken here 24. So 1/24, 1 hour, and plus 1/16. Now students, we have to solve it. 8, 24, 16. What should LCM? Because 8 also 24, 16. 24 twos are 48. 48 can divisible by 8. 8 six are and 16 three are. Yes, we will take the 48. 8 six are 6 minus 24 twos are plus 16 three are. Okay, 6 minus 2 plus 3. What about what value will come? 6 minus 2 plus 3, that is 5. 5/48, and now 6 minus 5, that is 1/48. So 1/48 is the C is 1 hour work. So what about when he will complete the work? So we will write here C is 1 hour work. 1 hour work equal 1/48. So what about C will complete the work? C will finish the work equal 48 hours. It will be your answer, students. What we have done, students, A is 1 hour work, B is 1 hour work, plus C is 1 hour work. All the 1 hour work we have written with the plus sign, with the plus, and now we have taken together 1 hour's work. So what we want to find? C is 1 hour work. C is 1 hour work equal A plus B plus C 1 hour work minus A is 1 hour work and plus B 1 hour's work. Now A plus B plus C 1 hour work is given 1/8 minus A is 1/24 and B is 1/16. So we will take the LCM 48. 8 six are, 6 will come minus bracket 24 twos are and 16 threes are. 2 plus 3, that is 5, 6 minus 5, that is 1, 1/48. Means C is 1 hour work equal 1/48. So what about the time, what about the complete the work? 48 hours. So students, note it down. So six we have discussed issuance here. Clear? Seven you have to do as the same. Seven there is given. Same is given. Eight is little bit different. So issuance, now I am giving the homework. Till question number 6 of time and work, you have to note it on your notebook. And I think, hope everyone understood. Next class we will discuss after this. Clear? Now I am leaving the class, students. Jai Hind. Thank you, students.